So I thought this was a clear gloss. And I got in my car and I started putting it on. And then I looked at the bottle and to my surprise, it's a white fucking gloss. First off, who sells a white gloss? I look like a crackhead. Did they think about what if I put this on and I was already walking to the gym? I walk in with crackhead Dave Chappelle lips. So I thought.